Hello. We are playing the game. I just have to set the game. And we're playing Breath of the Wild. Again. Because I'm an addict. Why didn't it change the game? I don't know why it's not working. Maybe if I refresh the page. Either way, we're not doing any of these right now. We're going to this island. Because I want to know what's at this island. I think we can make it. I'm wondering, can you go out to, like, islands out there? Is there Wind Waker effects involved here? This island? Off the coast. I jumped from here. I want to see if I can make it to there. I feel like I can do it, though, to be honest. And I'll eat stam potions. I've got stam potions. In fact, I've never even thought about just eating a stam potion while in flight. What the heck? Infinite glide, dude. Oh, we're golden. We are golden. That little tactic right there, we are employing that from now on. That's protocol at this point. That wasn't just a handy trick. That's protocol. Eventide Island. To you who has traveled to this island, I present you with a challenge in your travels. You relied on the equipment you found along the way. Here, you must cast this equipment aside and face this trial with only your... Oh, what? Offer up the orbs to the three altars on the island. Only then... What? Oh, I can't attack. I have to run. I have no weapons. I have my bombs though. All right, cool. We got bombs. This is actually fine. This is actually fine, except for the damage I'm going to be taking, apparently. Alright, we gotta double bomb it. We can't be playing games. Oh, come on, seriously? Alright, we got a weapon. We got a bow. We're good. Oh, we got a rusty freaking claymore. We're golden. Yo, this is actually amazing. We got a Bokoblin arm. We'll start out with that. Alright. We're good. All I have to do is deliver orbs. What is this? Bolt ore? Oh, yeah. Switch. They're gonna be popping up red choo choos. We gotta be on our best behavior. Oh my god, stop. This place is so hella dangerous. This is ridiculous. I don't have any arrows. That's definitely an issue. Alright. So we gotta get moving. Do I keep my food? I don't even keep my food. I gotta cook this if I'm gonna do anything. Alright. There's an orb, I think, right? Dangerous out here. Yo, I could die. I mean, I do have Memphis. But I could definitely die. This is amazing. I can't even rest. Got him. Give me that. Oh, that was a good find. I needed this food. What else do I have? I'll stay there. Traveler sword. I need that. Even though you're like a castaway, like, food items are so plentiful that it's kind of hard to die, which I kind of like. Alright, where do I get these orbs though? Where do I get these orbs? I have to, like, find them and stuff? Alright. Day one. I find myself on a strange island. All of my items have been taken away. But we must survive. We must survive. A strange voice told me that in order to to leave this island. I have to deliver orbs to these plateaus. I don't know things. What is this? It's a rock. I can't find the orbs though. What is that? There's something there. Oh, it's a woodcutter's axe. I don't know why I need it, but I have it now. Ah, that's what I'm looking for. That's what Daddy likes. Soldier's Claymore. Those guys are a lot easier now that I actually know how they behave. Alright. We've encountered these enemies before, so that's not really an issue. Do you guys? There's an orb. Yo, I have to get inside this moblin base. Nothing. I'm gonna roll one over. Nothing. You calm down. Oh man, I blew your whole thing down, dude. Yo-ho, blow the man down. Do I have four? Place to sit. We don't have a place to cook. Alright, we found one orb. One orb found. Take it. Get this Boko bow out of here. Drop these. Drop that. Drop that. Is that a rock? Alright. So let's collect this orb. And we kinda know where to take it. At least I think I remember where to take it. If I follow this coast to the east here. Can I pick it up though? Can I? I can't. I have to like literally carry this thing. Can I run with it? I cannot run with it. jump with it. I can jump with it. Oh. Oh, this is gonna be dicks. Oh, this is dicks. I don't wanna do this at all. I didn't know this was gonna be dicks. This feels kinda dickish. Where was it? Oh, it was right over here. Okay. We're actually not far. Cause I like fought an enemy over here and stuff. Yeah, we're good. It's okay. It's not the head of the dick. It's just the shaft. But it is. It is definitely a part of the dick. This is. It's dicks in that manner. But how do I get it over there? Do I need the bow, dude? Can I take it on a boat? Wasn't there a boat over here? Let me see what kind of arc. Are you serious? That's not gonna be enough, dude. It's just gonna fall in the water. I'm not ready to fight you quite yet. Like, that can definitely happen, but it ain't about to happen now. I'm gonna see if we can find. We need a place to sleep. If we can find somewhere to put this ball, that would be great too. Will you stay there? Yeah. All right. We're gonna carry it with us for now. It's good practice. Could you go away? Want that. Alright, we're gonna drop this thing. I'm gonna pick the spear back up. I definitely prefer a spear to any other weapon. Razor claw crabs. Alright, I'm just gonna sneak past this man. He ain't gonna wake up. He woke up. He 100% woke up. But he doesn't know where I'm at. Right? He ain't gonna follow me or anything. Yeah, he's good. He's done. Alright, so maybe I can take this one. We're back to where we... Not started, but back to where we were. I don't want to know what happens to this thing when it... No, are you serious? And it rains. Don't drop it, just remove it. Remove. It's literally gonna rain now. Alright, So this map is not huge. It's not huge. Because I can't even get up there with this. There is a boat over here. Can you stay there? Yes. So, let's see how this thing reacts. So it will stay. I'll set you right there. Now we gotta get a palm frond. So we gotta knock down some palm trees. Need a kokoro leaf. I'm really just hoping it'll stay there. Please not give kokoro leaves. I would really just hate for it to disappear. Like, that would suck. Fish. I'd really just like to know if this thing is going to be struck by lightning or not. But I think the thunder part of the storm is over. It is. Alright, we're good to go. Alright, the thunderstorm part is over. So we're gonna set this bad boy, right here. And then we're going to switch to this and we're gonna take it over. No, are you serious? this is going to be problematic. Now throw this thing at people. I'm gonna eat it. If yeeting doesn't work, I will go and get the boat, bring it down here, and then we'll yeet it from the boat, which I feel like is the way that it is intended to be done. But you know, who am I? Zeke, it did not work. There is some input lag on these controllers. Like 100%. Alright, just to confirm one more time. I cannot pick it up. I can lock it. I can lock it. I can lock it. Let's practice. Let's practice. Yo, this is funny, actually. I like this. Alright. From there, if we lock this rock, and we smack some... Nope. We want to make sure it goes straight. No, that's going wildly the wrong way. Let's see where that's going. Alright, well, I'm hoping this reacts a little differently. Let's try something out real quick. So if I throw it and then I... Oh, you can't throw and lock. Alright. We can't throw it and lock it. We gotta try. Worst thing that could happen, it doesn't work. In fact, this is... You cannot say right now! Alright. I respect it. We're gonna lock it, and we need something fast to hit it with. So let's pull out the spear. It floats. The son of a bee floats. The son of a bee floats. Stop. Oh, this is just getting worse and worse. Let's try to manipulate it a little bit here. No. All right. We got. Oh no, dude, come on. Come on, we had it. Push it. Just push it so we can pick it up. We can walk it over. All right. Put it down. No, don't you frickin' do it! Alright, we're just gonna manipulate it. This has to be not the way you're supposed to do this. No! Okay, alright, it's good. It floats. That's what floaty things do. You piece of mother frickin' absolute human feces trash waste. You human fecal philia. Alright, we want it right there. Now just pick it up. Just look, it's right there. Can we just alright, we're just gonna climb. Now just pick it up. Please don't fall in the water. Dude, I did that. Alright, that's fine. This is good practice. Alright, pick it up. Why didn't I just throw it?
Why didn't I?
No, stay there. Pick it up. Throw it in. Alright. Get it. Get in the hole. Get in there. There's one. I don't know what that did. Did that do something? Is it done? Did I do it? Alright. I think we're good. We gotta fight this Hinox. But I need arrows, to be honest. I really can't fight him without arrows. I only got 7 arrows. I don't know if that's enough. There's no way to craft arrows. So, you know what, actually, I think I'm going to do is go to the top of this mountain. I still don't have anywhere to even cook. But I can climb up here. unfortunately, our best path up is right next to this man. Ooh. Ooh. Moblin. How did you see me? No arrows, man? What kind of archer are you? A pot. A pot, dude. I can cook. Alright, I think I should steal their weapons. Whoa, big fella. Okay, all right. Whoa, there, big boy. Drop me. Alright, do I have anything to eat? I don't. Got a bunch of apples. Half a heart piece. Eat them all, dude. I kind of want to keep the truffle. Island mushrooms, we can eat some of those. Some fruit. I lost some of it, apparently. It was tough, man. That moblin did some damage when he hit us. Knight's broadsword. Ooh. Alright, where I'm gonna throw this thing, eat that into the everlasting. We really don't need, we need a traveler's sword. We don't need any of this stuff though. We don't need that. We don't really need the woodcutter's axe. We definitely don't need this Boko bat. We got, it's a great sword. We'll stick with this for now. We need flint. Hitting it. Oh, there's a thing right there. That's two. We can't cook because we don't have flint. I'll just have to eat just like raw fruit. So I don't have anything to. Do I even have anything to make a fire? I did. I got fire choo choo jelly. What does this shit do? Can I just drop it there? What happens if I. If I strike that, son of a bee, it works. That's actually perfect. I didn't know it did that. Alright, let's cook. Hold that. And hold that. It did cook that up. This will give me the bonus hearts to fight against this Hinox. Plus 10? Yeah, that's not bad. Sort this out. Hold. We're just gonna hold all five. We're still gonna make five. Perfect. Let's hold that. Mix it with some void fruit. And then toss a. No, actually, stop holding that. Hold that, that. And that. Oh, this is regular fruit. Alright. Hold, 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 hold. The sword that I have now, I think I can take this Hinox. How many arrows do I have, though? 9. Not a lot of arrows. So that's going to be problematic. Another chest over here. Soldier's bow. Alright, cool. And we even got another bow. I really don't know why I'm trying to fight this Hinox, to be honest. But we are ready for him. We can continue exploring. There's more up here, actually. So let's keep looking. What do we got for meals? I guess I'm good for right now. Yeah, I'm good for right now. In fact, let's move. We'll stick with this for now. We'll save that for the Hinox for sure. Is this the view? Is this the view? Or do I go over to this area? Could see that being it. That's a hard commit, though. Before we hard commit, we don't even necessarily have to fight the Hinox before we hard commit to that. But we're gonna explore the rest of this island first. And then we'll hard commit. Oh, because here's another thing right here. No. Oh no, come on, dude. Just turn around and climb it. Do like the weather doing, climb it. good. Shield is not. Smack this dude with an oar. Oh, and some whole steak. Give me that right now. I'll eat that now. But where's the thing, though? Torch will come in handy. Where's the thing, though? Like, all right, we got this, but where's the ball? Durians on this tree? Cool. Alright, so the more we do, the more I'm starting to feel like it has to be this man who has it, and then I just bring it up here, because you can just walk it straight up here. For this to end. All right, I think the storm is over. Get in here. I think he has it. He does, it's around his freaking neck, man. attack me. Easy. So slow. How many arrows do I have? I don't know. Doesn't matter. If we run out, we run out. And we gotta do things the hard way. As long as we got arrows, we're good. We got 2 arrows. We got 1 arrow. We got 1 arrow. Alright, we got 1 arrow. We got 1 arrow. We gotta make it count. We gotta make it count. We got 1 arrow. Oh! Actually, you have a good day, sir. You have a lovely day. I have no quarrel with you. No quarrel whatsoever with you. Boom. Too easy. Get in there. To complete the trial. I will now return your things as promised. Come, enter the shrine. What about all the stuff I gathered, dude? I need that traveler's sword. Nah, they just take it all away. That's fine. Alright, I'm gonna tell you right now, I feel like I earned this one. So we're gonna do this one on stream. It's gonna be one complete episode on YouTube. It'll be great. Look at your bull crap, you're trying to sabotage me. One of these days that's gonna work. But not today. Oh, that's where it comes from. Thank you.
one in. We earned it. We earned it. That took some work. Oh, I just walk up and grab it. To you who have set foot in the shrine, I am Kogoro Chidish. Chidish's blessing, man. $300. $300. I was just gonna say, I don't want to have to do a whole bunch of stuff either. I feel like I should be able to just walk up and get my prize. You've done well to arrive at the shrine. The hero rises to the right. Oh, hell yeah, dude. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I bestow upon thee the spirit orb. Give it. Give it. Yo, this was amazing. This was a welcome addition to this game. May the goddess smile upon you. A whole self-contained island that is a trial in and of itself, man. Way off the coast. Test your skill. Your resolve. Strips you naked and forces you to prove yourself. I loved it. All right, man. I'm actually gonna cut that. That's an episode. On the next one, man.